Hello guys, welcome to my channel Insight Lore. Today I am going to explain the transportation in plants. So let's get started. Plants transport water, nutrients and minerals to all the parts like leaves, stem and etc. This process starts from the roots. The roots absorb the water, nutrients and minerals, and then a tissue called xylem transports it to all the parts, and a tissue called phloem transports sucrose and amino acids between the leaves and other parts of the plant. So the tissues involved in the process are xylem and phloem. You can see the diagram of the transportation in plants just below the paragraph.